Yeah, it does. It does. Okay. All right, I'm ready. Really, basketball has been a part of my life since I was a kid, you know? Like, ever since I was a baby, shooting on the baby hoops. And, like, just for me to even make it to college, university would be a dream come true, because it's something I've been wanting my whole life and something that my family would be very proud of. My name is Jalen Gentry. I'm from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. My major is business administration. I play for Central Wyoming College, and I am the shortest player on the basketball team. Basketball is my dream, man. It's just something that was always a part of me from what I can remember, man. Like, I want to make it. Like, I want to go pro, you know? I want to play at the highest level of basketball. If that's overseas or NBA, that's what I want to do. And it's always, like, so much obstacles in this game, and it led me to the man I am today through the hurt, the pain, the depression, the happiness, the excitement. It's what makes me. I just wanna sing and fly away. I just wanna see a better day. I just wanna soar and never drown. I'm looking for my happiness now, yeah. Being 1,000 miles away from home is, I can't experience, like, seeing my mom every day, my dad, you know, my brother, my family, and it's tough. It's very tough. I don't know, man. It's tough, man. It's moments where I did cry, you know? It's tough being away from family. You experience a lot of loneliness a little bit because you're away from family and you can't go home fast. You have to sort of become a man real fast, and I'm mature. You gotta really want this. If you really wanna be the best, really wanna strive for greatness, you gotta do, like, anything. You gotta sacrifice. And being 1,000 miles from home, that sacrifice. I would say being the shortest on the team it has its good and bad, you know? Like, I love that I have to work harder and I have to prove myself every moment, because that's what makes me, you know? That's what I strive for in life. And, I mean, it's not that bad if you got heart. Heart is everything in life, you know? David and Goliath, it's like, you gotta have a heart. It's who I am, man. That's what I stand for. So, me being short is, it doesn't do nothing, but I love it, you know? I love it. It's who I am.